create you our presentation. Pregnancy complicated by preeclampsia is a risk factor for the formation of systemic vascular pathology and acute vascular catastrophes in the postnatal period. It contributes to the formation of an eightfold increase in death due to cardiovascular pathology and threefold increase to in death due to fatal stroke. At the moment, the frequency of preeclampsia reaches 10% in the structure of pregnancy. The pathogenetic basis of multiple organ disorders is preeclampsia is systemic endothelial dysfunction. Its formation is carried out due to the overproduction of markers of endothelial dysfunction, in particular endothelin. This leads to vasospasm, impaired blood rheology, decreased tubulus perfusion, and tissue hypoxia. According to your date, retinal vascular pathology after preeclampsia developed within 12 years in 26% versus 2% during pathological pregnancy over a similar period. In its structure, occlusions of retinal veins, including those complicated by proliferative retinopathy, were observed. We have investigated markers of endothelial dysfunction in the regional system of the eye in women with preeclampsia, in the lacrimal fluid, where was a statistically significant increase in the level of endothelin and free radical oxidation products, as well as von Willebrand factor in blood plasma compared with physiological pregnancy. The characteristics features of chorioretinal hemodynamics in women with preeclampsia were also identified. There was a decrease in the parameters of the linear blood flow velocity in the posterior short ciliary arteries by 24% and 30%, as well as macular blood flow by 4% till 23%. In comparison with the indicators in women with a physiological pregnancy, there was an increase in the volume of the macular retina in 12%. However, 6 till 8 months after childbirth, the indicators were restored to the values of the control group in 76% of women with preeclampsia. In the course of the study, our own concept of the pathogenesis of the formation of vascular retinal pathology at various times after preeclampsia
Well, we believe there was some issue with the recording. We're very sorry for that. Hope Khabarovsk will be able to share the work with us somehow.
Clinical sign of retinal pathology, pregnant woman with preeclampsia is prescribed and in-depth ophthalmological examination in a ophthalmological clinic, which in the second stage ophthalmological screening. The second stage of ophthalmological screening in a woman with preeclampsia is carried out by ophthalmologist in ophthalmological clinic. It is performed in the third trimester of pregnancy. Before an in-depth ophthalmological examination, by presence of characteristic complaints from the organ of vision of reveal, the obstetric and gynecological anamnesis in specific, the frequency of pregnancy and childbirth, the severity of preeclampsia, the presence of hypertensive disorders in the period of previous pregnancy, the presence of hypertension before pregnancy. Then a complex of the depth ophthalmological studies is performed. Its list is determined by the technical capabilities of the clinic. Depending on this is possible to choose the most suitable of the three possible options. The development three variants of the prognostic algorithm make it possible to identify to the risk of the formation of vascular retinal pathology in women who have undergone pregnancy complicated by preeclampsia within 10 years after childbirth. Screening of women with preeclampsia using one of the predictions algorithms makes it possible to effectively identify risk groups of retinal vascular pathology in the long-term postnatal period, which will allow for timely preventive measures. Previous preeclampsia carries on increased risk of vascular retinal pathology at various times after childbirth. According to your date, the increase of vascular retinal pathology in the long-term postnatal period after preeclampsia reaches 26%. Potential predictors of the risk of vascular retinal pathology development after suffering preeclampsia are severe preeclampsia, the presence of chronic hypertension, decreased indicator of the linear blood flow velocity in the posterior short ciliary arteries, reduced indicator of the relative average density of blood vessels in the superficial vascular plexus, increases indicator of the area of the avascular zone, reduces index of subfoveolar thickness of the choroid. Thank you very much for your attention.